Hey guys, how's it going? This is Alex Nieto here out of Dallas, Texas, and I'm doing a different video today. I was listening to a mastermind call today, and one of the guys was talking about, and it's just kind of, I don't know if you've ever felt this before, but you get an idea about something or an inkling about something or something that's kind of not even dealing with the subject or at hand that you might be listening to, or you know, you might be in some other place or talking about something else, but you get some kind of idea that's totally like maybe not even, you know, relevant to the topic at hand. And that's kind of what happened was, you know, the guy was talking about prayer, and he kind of was going back to, you know, scripture when they said that we should always be praying. And he was just wondering, like, you know, how should we be praying, like, you know, on our knees 24/7 or something like that? And you know, he made a statement like, well, you know, maybe what if prayer is, you know, our life, that we are in a constant prayer by the way we live? And for some reason, after he made that statement, it just, an idea came over me about some of my goals and, you know, some of my dreams with, you know, what I want to do in life. And, you know, one of the things that basically came to me was that I have a dream of all, for the longest I've can, you know, remember, maybe about since I was like 12, I've had a dream about bringing my dad's side of the family to the United States. You know, you might not know that, but I'm Panamanian, and both my parents are from, you know, a different country in Latin America. And because of money and because of, you know, us not having what you know, enough money to travel back and forth and get to know that side of the family over there, you know, I've only been there once in my entire life. And so, you know, my grandparents, my cousins, and, you know, uncles and aunts and things like that, you know, they're all there, and they've never known us, and we've never known them. And so it's always been a dream of mine to bring them here to the States. My dad's never had his family here ever. You know, his father, for a long time, he never seen, you know, it was about 13 years before he actually got to see his dad again, just because of money. And that's one of the main reasons why I do businesses, and I'm, you know, building a internet business online, is because I have this dream of doing that. But basically what came over me was that I have this dream of it, but it really kind of hit my heart, and I got emotional about it, was because although this is something that I've been pursuing for, you know, for a while, is that I have not been putting in, I guess, the action towards showing the universe and showing, you know, God or you know, whatever the case may be, that's actually what I want. Because although, you know, money over the years and stuff like that wasn't there for us to be able to travel back and forth and things like that, we still had the opportunity to build a relationship with them. And, you know, when I look back, you know, decades have gone, and those are times lost with them, of, you know, them enjoying the great moments that we've had, you know, me and my brothers and my parents and things like that, or, you know, the great moments that they've had over there that we could have all shared together. And so it really just kind of hit my heart that, you know, I haven't been really showing that's what I want to do, is, you know, that. And so I'm going to start basically just building that relationship with them. That's something that just came to me, was like, I need to build a relationship right now with them and get to know them, and, you know, basically kind of call them and apologize that they haven't been a part of my life. You know, I've been old enough to actually just contact them on my own, and I just haven't done it. And so, you know, basically just kind of shot this video, just kind of speak to any of you out there, that if you have some goals and some dreams or something that you're trying to, you know, you desire for and you're going after, I want you to really think about, are you really showing the universe that you really want that? Are you really doing and putting in the action that you really want that? And if you're not, really assess it and think about that, because, you know, now that I'm aware of it, that I need to start building that relationship with them and getting to know them. Although before, you know, I reach the goal, that I should be showing that that's what I want, that I want them to be part of my life by putting in that action and putting in that, that, you know, that, that work of building a relationship with them. So, you know, really just think about your, about what you want to do and if you're actually really showing that you want that by the actions that you're you know, doing. So that's kind of basically what my video has been for today, and just, it's just pretty incredible just to kind of think about, you know, all the growth that I'm having and things like that, and just the masterminding and things like that. So, you know, if you're not part of a mastermind, you need to be part of one. And if you don't know, you know, where to get a mastermind from, or, you know, how to actually be a part of one, just inbox me, and, you know, I can direct you in the right direction. But, you know, that's just kind of what my video today is. Wanted to share that with you guys. It really hit my heart, and almost didn't make the video because, you know, it was something, you know, personal, and I got emotional about it. But something told me that maybe somebody out there, maybe you watching this video, this might inspire you as well, like that call or that idea I got while I was listening to that mastermind. So this is Alex Nieto. I want to thank you for watching my video. Like, share, comment, and just, you know, till my next video, guys. All right, talk to you later. Bye.